below. Today's topic, the Learning Resource Center. The Speech Laboratory. What is a speech lab? Speech laboratory can be an excellent means to give young people practice in public speaking, listening, and note-taking, as well as a host of other skills. It maximizes the student's ability to communicate effectively. This is what a speech lab looks like. There are three types of a speech lab. These are the 1. Traditional, conventional laboratory. 2. Modified laboratory, Linguaphone. 3. Computer-assisted language laboratory. The traditional, conventional laboratory. This is the earliest form of language laboratory developed. It makes use of a recorder and cassette tapes to help language learners. The tape usually contains texts or stories read aloud by a native language speaker. Modified laboratory, Linguaphone. This works just like the traditional laboratory, but headsets are already provided. They minimize the distraction when everyone listens directly to the same audio device. The use of a headset removes unnecessary noise if everyone in the class pronounces the words at the same time. Computer-assisted language laboratory. The entire course module is already stored in the computer. There are also some courses that can be linked with the internet. With this strategy, students can enjoy more a variety of lessons for language learning. They can also practice different types of exercises to avoid boredom. The Dauphin National High School's Speech Lab is one example of a modified laboratory, Linguaphone. It is fully air-conditioned with 50 cubicles. Advantages of using a speech laboratory. Being able to master a language, especially English, is important the moment students graduate from school. They need to speak the language for various purposes. This is the control panel of the speech lab, which contains numbers that correspond to each unit. And just like any other learning resource center, it also has its rules to be followed. The speech lab aims to 1. Develop communication skills. 2. Deepen their talents and values through exercises, activities. 3. Promote camaraderie. That's all for Learning Resource Center, featuring the DNHS Speech Laboratory.
created using Powtoon.